A new term in governance for St. Kitts and Nevis Labour Party will bring bold, responsive and accountable leadership to the people, said Dr. Denzil Douglas, the political leader of Next Gen SKN Labour. Dr. Douglas, currently head of the parliamentary opposition in the National Assembly, was speaking at a reveal of Labour policies to be pursued should the party win the upcoming general elections, which are yet to be announced. The St. Kitts and Nevis Labour Party, having lost elections in February 2015, was reorganized with new candidates announced to contest the 2020 elections while rebranding the Labour Party as Next Gen SKN Labour. However, the move had met with some criticism that pointed to former Prime Minister Dr. Douglas as being a candidate that should have stepped down to allow a candidate of the next generation to lead the party into the upcoming elections. But at the event, for the first time, Dr. Douglas described himself as a caretaker leader for the Next Gen SKN Labour.
And so one of the bold and big reveals that I want to make tonight is that you've seen the young lady and the other men as candidates here before you tonight. I declare that any one of them is capable of leading this great party into the future. That is the big, bold reveal that I make again tonight to the people of St. Kitts and Nevis. The man and the lady, they are ready to move forward. I am the caretaker. I am like the coach. For now, I am the team leader, of course. And as long as you want me to be that team leader, I shall be.
Dr. Denzil Douglas in campaign mode at the event of Next Gen SKN Labour. Glenn Barr for SKN Newsline.